What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Friday. I wonder if it's gonna rain again today. It was like an overcast. Alexa, what's the temperature for today?
Right now, it's 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 90 degrees. Happy Friday, Samantha.
Same to you. Night. What? I'm good. We got the deal. I didn't even realize, you know, with being in this quarantine that I ain't paying attention to the holidays. I have the gave, you know, today we have off because 4th of July is on a Sunday. So, so we off.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
6 p.m. Tuesday. Excuse me, officially off work. I'm about to edit a review real quick. I'm not really hungry because I ate late. When I came in, I ate late. I'm just, yeah. I'm gonna go edit this. I just made two braces. They're beautiful. Not just because I made them, but I made them beautiful. I'm trying to focus. Yeah, so this is a stack, so.
I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it.
I'm not like hungry, but I'm going to make my fish and put it down for later. It's what, 6:26? Because I'm just going to have it with some broccoli. We shall see. Like, oh shit, that's hot. I just turned the thing up. Like, that thing heat up mad quick. Because the top was fine. But I mean, the heater elements underneath, I put my fan. Shit, I need these. Season this up. I never really cooked chicken with skin on it. For some reason, I just in the mood to leave the skin on. It's not much on this chicken breast. That's my favorite part of the chicken. I love the white meat. You know, dark meat is good because, you know, it holds seasoning really, really well. But something about white meat, just, oh, glory. I'm so glad I bought this bigger air fryer, man. Yeah. I'm gonna do my folks grocery shopping today. I'll do mine tomorrow. I'm gonna go out to the bank. It's so stupid. I'm with, well, I don't know if I'm with. But, like, it's weird. Like, you would think, like, all banks, like, follow one protocol, you know, different, you know, systems. The bank that I'm with, the branch that goes, that's nearby me, with ATMs, you could only take, you know, get your money breakdown in 20s. But then I go to this, it was water on the camera. I go to this other location and you're allowed to choose, you know, 50s and 10s or 20s or break it down how you want to. I think you should have that option everywhere. And that's why I particularly go to this other location a little bit away from the house, because I don't know, I just don't like having my wallet filled with money, my pocket looking fat. People think I'm walking around with bills and a whole lot of dough. I just don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like having a fat, you know, go shopping and stuff, and you pull out, it's like a wad of 20. I don't like that. Yeah, that's whatever. It's weird. I don't know. I just don't like carrying a whole bunch of bills in my pocket. All right. What am I putting on this? Supermarkets open like 8 o'clock, so I'm gonna go to I gotta fix that. It's the first time I'm using the Waze on the car. It was just because I was looking for it and I didn't realize it was there. It's a little bit different. With Android Auto, with the Google Maps, I could plug it in on the dashboard. But with Waze, I have to do it from my phone, which is no problem, which is, you know, because there's nowhere on there that I don't see anywhere where to enter, you know. So you have to do it on the phone and it goes in. But it also plays the sound through the phone, so I got to see how to play the sound of it through the speaker. I'm tired. Shit, 9:31. All right, I did my shopping and my parents' shopping today, but I still have to stop at another supermarket to get this ginger lemon tea. They want English muffins and Ovaltine crackers. It would help me to keep my hand out of my hair. It's such a habit. But I hate, like, when you take it off, you have the line on your forehead. But I looked up how to get rid of it, and it's like, you know, it said you, like, you rub your forehead like vigorously and it will disappear. That's the only reason why I don't like wearing it, because it leaves a line on the forehead. Yeah. All right, ladies, y'all know what I used to do to my old pantyhose. When I used to wear braids back in the day, you know, the pantyhose, you know, they get a line through them. You just cut off the legs and then tie the top and put on your head. Well, not this. I bought this, you know. Ain't that some shit? That's what we used to do with pantyhose. Now they sell them like actual stocking. Yeah. What's going on, y'all? See how flat it lays. Happy Saturday. It's 4th of July, but yeah, I ain't doing all that. Yeah. Happy Saturday. See? So when it lays down, I'm gonna just take it off and just do that. I can dig it. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. I'm just Where's my sneakers that I want to put on?
Todo Palomo dice que tiene millo, pero no tiene nada. Tengo Gucci, Prada, Balenciaga, todo lo que tú quieras ver. Palomo, alerta.
Porque tengo los millones, chones, 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 chones. Porque tengo los millones, chones, 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 chones. Porque tengo los millones, tengo los millones. Porque tengo los millones, tengo los millones, tengo los millones, tengo los millones. Porque tengo los millones. Porque tengo los millones.
Y nada no me hace feliz, para ti falta. Yo juego con mi lamo y se mile en tu lavanja. Egocéntrico como el pana Arca. Estoy veado porque la meta está muy alta.
I'm happy. Found a post office open on Sundays. Good to know. I mean, I wouldn't make that a habit, but if I had to, I know it's a post office. I think it's the only one, only post office, and they have other two places where, like, mail stations, if you want to call it, like stores, you can go and do the same thing. But anyway, I'm there online. It's empty. It's Sunday. It's a Jewish neighborhood, so it's pretty Jewish. So this family comes in, their kids, one of the Jewish, and they're mad kids. She said, there's not a lot of people in here. Do I have to put on a mask? I want to turn on a blinking kid, put on your blinking mask. Shit. But yeah, my appointment went well. I don't have to see them till another year because my appointments, I go every 6 months. That's to my vascular doctor. Those who just started watching me, I see a vascular doctor because I'm prone to blood clots. Found that out 2 years ago, and so I have to do my checkup. But I've been doing good. Everything, no new clots at all. So now I go every year. It is hot. It's 82 degrees. Two more stops, then time to go in. I'm hungry.
I need a girl that can ride for me. Wanna lock down and shine with me. Don't you know? You don't have to try with me. Gonna let go, yeah. I'm gonna let go, gonna give you control, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah. I like it when. Bring you in, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah. I like it when you let me drink you in, yeah. Take your time, go slow with me. I want somebody to grow with me. Don't you know, ain't nobody stopping us. Gonna let go, yeah. I'm gonna let go, gonna give you control, yeah. Cuando bailas, everything, yeah. I like it when you let me drink you in, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything, yeah. I like it when you let me drink you in, yeah. Cuando bailas, you give me everything.